what I found.
Don't touch it, man. He'll kill you.
How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City? Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just little old me.
I'll make you meow, bitch. We are gonna hurt you, freak!
You're gonna die tonight!
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that now.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange? You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaires are so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down, hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Let me introduce myself. I am Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law, for society, and yourself. From this moment on, you are no longer part of the society that you have shown no respect for. You have been separated from the good people of Gotham. By committing the actions that resulted in you being sent here, You have given up the right to a so-called normal life. While in my custody, you will follow the rules of Arkham City to the letter. These rules ensure your continued well-being. Rule 1. Do not approach the security wall surrounding the facility. Any attempt to approach the wall will be considered an act of escape and will be met with extreme force. Rule 2. All prisoners must surrender themselves for full psychiatric examination when requested. Failure to surrender will be met with extreme force, followed by a level 9 and 10 psychiatric profiling. Rule 3. Tiger operatives have full jurisdiction in Arkham City. If for any reason a Tiger operative approaches or issues an order to you, you must immediately adopt a kneeling position. Failure to adopt this position will be considered an aggressive response and will be met with extreme force. These rules are mandatory, and by the power vested in me, by the people of Gotham City, lawful. While in my custody, you will follow the rules.
What the hell are you doing? Did you think we wouldn't hear you? Welcome to Arkham City, Wayne.
What are you doing here?
I'm gonna kill you, but you're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
Goodbye.
On the ground, now! What are you waiting for, Wayne? Line A, move! Line A, move!
Wait, you're Line A. Move it, Rich.
Hey, Wayne, I hear Penguins put a price on your head. I'm cashing you in.
You two get out of the way. Wayne, get your ass up here.
I hate you.
Help me!
Break his face!
Come on!
Bruce Wayne, you're on my list.
Break it up, ladies.
Hit him again!
Bang!
I said break it up. Now, move up, prisoner!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
On your feet, Ryder. I said get up.
Well, look who it is. Welcome to hell, Brucey.
Lights out, rich boy. Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge. Hurt him! Think he's broken my bloody hand!
I can't contact Alfred from down here. I need to get higher. Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is. Alfred, I took an encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. Let Two-Face have his fun.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
We're gonna rip it! fight going on over there.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
People of Arkham City, it's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang. Today we present each of you with an exciting new opportunity. Two opportunities. To join with us, to create a new force in Arkham. And take this place for ourselves. When the cloud dies, we will own this town. We will rule this town. Or you can just leave now. And we will hunt you down and kill you all. But let's not dwell on the negative. Let's have some fun. Fate delivered a gift to us tonight. A gift that will show everybody that we mean business. And you, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, will be part of it. Help us decide if we should kill the bitch who tried to steal from us. Or let her go to do it again. Like hell we will. There are two sides to every story. Let's hear hers before passing judgment. Nah, let's just kill her and be done with it.
Batman, he's here.
So what will it be? Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two. Your sentence is death, Batman. Justice is served.
Are you just playing with these guys?
This is gonna hurt, Bat!
Damn it! Someone stop him!
Objection! Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive? I vote for a stay of execution. No gun, Harv? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selena.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selena?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. The ex-district attorney here has said something. What the hell?
See you soon, bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
We'll kill you for this, Batman!
The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there.
Keep that door shut, man!
I don't want to go head-to-head with Batman! You didn't say it was Batman. Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something.
You think? Don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out.
Are you cold? Of course I'm cold. It's like 10 below out here. And Harley left us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch. Bet she's nice and warm in there. Take it easy, man. I'm just asking. Who is that lady? The one who got dragged off?
No idea. Just one of the losers from the church. Bunch of do-gooders, if you ask me. Hope the Joker hurts her bad.
Odds are he will. He ain't been his usual happy self for a while now.
Do you think the rumors are true?
What? That Harley used to be a dude?
Nah, the ones about the Joker dying.
No idea, man, but he didn't look too good last time I saw him.
When was that? I ain't seen him for months.
Me neither. The way I see it, if Big J dies, this place becomes an all-out war zone. If that happens, I'm joining up with Penguin.
let the lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? But visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there and this will all end okay.
Disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here!
He's gonna get us!
Batman!
He's got a hostage.
Can you hear me?
I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
Can you see him? Where is he?
Where he is?
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Back!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Where her head used to be.
Yeah, leave us alone.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
Shut up.
There? Answer me!
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
He could come from anywhere!
Stay calm! Bat! Can you hear me? Get out of here!
Hello?
Leave now!
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks!
I'll get you free, Doc.
Thank you.
Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff check supplies. Find out if anything was taken.
What about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded, keep the bad guys out. We're a team. Let's keep it that way. Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened at the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. Sorry, Batman, I forgot. A couple of them grabbed one of the docs. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the Joker.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
Thank you.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clocks.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Do you really think Batman blew up the church?
Yeah. I mean, he was the last one in. Next thing, it's on fire.
It doesn't sound like the kind of thing the Bat would do.
Maybe it was a trap. Harlequin tricks Batman into going into the church, and then the...
what's the Bat doing here?
Batman! It's Batman!
Get in. How do you think he'd do it?
He'd use his grapple thing. I guess he could go in through the main tower.
Great. Have you got one?
Nah.
Okay, let's get this straight. The only way in is through one of the main cooling tunnels?
Suppose.
The tunnel full of boiling water and poisonous gas?
Yeah, we could build a boat.
And gas? Gas masks?
So, let's get this straight. You geniuses think that the best way in is to build a boat, sail across a boiling ocean wearing gas masks to stop us getting...
yeah, but...
huh?
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see. If all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
All the branches of the brain tree when they fell out of the sky. But you know what?
Will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man. He looks pretty...
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder. That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means. One to suffer a little longer.
You're coming with us, Doc.
The rest of you idiots, get out of here. You know what you've got to do. Go get the snowman and bring him back here right now. He's gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J. I need him back here like yesterday.
Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, you found him pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV. He was like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
It's the Bat!
doing here? You're supposed to be dead! Well, there's no way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn!
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker. This security panel won't unlock without the city municipal codes. They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
I'm just saying, I thought the whole point of being locked up in here was that Batman was out there. You know, you got
him. You scared of the bad Batman?
No, I'm not scared exactly, but... Well,
he broke
three of my ribs back in the asylum. My arm 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close.
Easier said than done, man. I've never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess with him. Harley wants him dead. And I want a piece of Harley.
Are you insane? Harley? Have you forgotten about a boyfriend?
The way I hear it, the whole world will have forgotten about her boyfriend soon enough. Then... I get a ride on the heart.
Or a bullet in the face. Seriously, don't get too... Take the door.
Help me! Someone!
I found someone!
Shut it, Doc! I hear any more of your gap and I'll blow your face off. Understand?
This is no good. He won't wake up. Show yourself,
Sounds like
chicken.
Someone's come to save you.
Oh, please, help me!
Stay up, Bat, or the lady dies!
If you don't stop him, I'll tell Mr. J. And he'll cut off your legs and make you tap dance.
Up!
I lost him.
He's using smoke. Don't let him get you. Someone must know where he is.
You don't want to let little old me down, do you, boy? What?
Over here! I got him! He's over here!
Jay is gonna get better if you idiots fail to stop the rodent!
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that varmint escaping, do we?
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
It's not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay, then you stand in front.
Why, you chicken?
Will you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do.
It's the freaking bat!
Why?
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise! You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit from my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.